Didn't Natalie Nightwolf, by the way, in the last episode have an iPad that she was rating stuff off of?
Yeah, she did.
Right. What is it, budget problems?
It was stolen. Well, Natalie's light finger Nightwolf. I mean, you know, you don't know with this one. Well, hey, welcome. This is the Tommy Edison Experience, and this is episode 3. No, not like Star Wars. You'll actually want to see this episode 3. The last one we did was episode 2, because episode 1 was things like, you know, about my life, like why am I blind and stuff like that, why my hands shake, these types of things. You guys were fascinated, so we did those. And now it's time for episode 3. Every week what we're going to do is have a different person come out and read me your comments and questions, and I'm going to answer them, or respond to them, or hate them, whatever it is. So let's meet our guest.
Hey! There he is! Look at this guy! Wow, you're all beautiful.
This is my pal, Tad Lemire. You've seen him in a couple of videos. We've gone car shopping together. We've done some radio stunts together. A little bit of old-fashioned ball breaking too, right, T?
Isn't this a green screen thing fantastic, Tommy?
I've never seen anything like it, T.
I feel like we should, where would you like to be in the world right now?
Anywhere.
We're gonna make post-production work a little harder this week.
I wanna be in Salt Lake City, Utah.
Make it happen. I want to be working on a car. Just working on a car over here. I got a better idea. What about cool guys in an action movie walking away from a fire? Just pretend you're like to walk in place. We just don't care. Usually you do this shirtless. It's cool. I've done all the tricks of the green screen I could ever want to do. Thank you.
You want to do some comments?
Yes. From Facebook, John Kessler asks, is there any monument or wonder of the world that you heard was so beautiful you wish you could see?
No. No.
Moving on to the next question. From Twitter, Lucas Rodelli, all the way from Brazil. Question from a blind guy. Describe your favorite blind joke to do with sighted people. I want to update my arsenal.
My favorite blind joke to do with sighted people is quite easy. It's one of my faves, too. Driving along, lost somewhere, I say to the driver, oh look, there it is. Gets him every time. It's fantastic.
You played that on me a couple of times. All right, next question from YouTube. Marina Pomorek asks, what do you think about my favorite movie, See No Evil, Hear No Evil? Did you, quote, see it? I don't even have to see it anymore. I just think about it and I'm happy for 24 hours minimum.
I didn't realize it was that long a film. That's probably why I haven't seen it. A 24-hour movie? Okay. So Tad Lemire is my partner on the radio. We've been doing a morning show together for a couple of years. And why don't you tell us about you?
I am Tommy Edison's partner on the radio. We've been doing the show for a couple of years. And I'm an avid fisherman and I like travel. I go to such places as Africa and I've been to Holland and the Caribbean. I've walked away from fires.
So we've seen you in a couple of things. We tried buying a car together.
Yeah, and not only that, but you drove my car after we couldn't purchase one. You actually drove mine.
Well, I wanted to prove to them that I would be a good driver and everything, so maybe they've seen the video now and I can go get a car. I just can't make the payments.
Can I get more makeup, please? From YouTube, Compton1 asks, hey, Tommy, I want to see you dance. Yeah, get your groove on, this new show of yours. If you don't know how to dance, get your next co-host to show you how. And I think what they mean is get your next co-host to show you how. Like, we're talking episode 4, what hasn't been shot.
I'm very uncomfortable dancing. I mean, it's something you sighted people see all the time, but I don't know from it, so I don't know how to do it.
I can tell you that basically white guys just kind of like bounce up and down a little bit. And now snap your fingers.
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
And now raise the roof, put your hands in the air like you just don't care. Lower. Drop it
so
like it's hot.
So we get drunk.
We're just, all right, next question. Tommy, do you think we should all get naked? What the heck is with these people? Yeah. They want us to dance and get naked? Tommy, do you feel like we should all get naked? I mean, why all the fear about being naked? From Superdog797.
I live it up, Superdog, if that's how you want to watch these things. I mean, I don't want to know what you're doing while you're naked watching this video, but hey, live it up.
He can't see you, but I see you, Superdog. You're filthy.
Bow wow, everybody.
All right, next question from YouTube. It's sad that you now have an iPhone and you won't be able to check out porno.
Well, you know, here's the thing about the iPhone. You can use that in public. Where am I going to enjoy porno in public? Can you imagine me sitting on the train And someone's looking over, I have headphones on enjoying porno and I'm scrapping. No? So that's it, that's all we have time for. So please, favorite, like, and share this video up on Facebook and Twitter. You know, we get some more subs and we get some more questions. You know how this thing works. So thanks so much for Tad for showing up today. You've been great. Thank you so much, my friend.
Thank you, me.
Do you have a YouTube channel, T?
I do. I have a couple. Matador Video and also Tadahitos is my Japanese name. Tadahitos. I'm not into all that, like, anime or anything like that. That's just what it is. Tadahito Amaguchi or something like that from Seattle. You know what I'm saying? The baseball player? Tadahito? No? Okay. Now I know what it feels like to beat Tommy Edison, everybody. But that's not how he rolls.
No. I enjoy my porno at home.
With the television set.
No, on the iPhone.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah. Don't touch my phone, it's very sticky. What?
That's nasty.